following areas: Cumberland, Dauphin, Lancaster, Cary, and York. Through Monday morning, ice is beginning to move on the Susquehanna River. Ice jams are possible and may result in local flooding at points where they potentially form along the Susquehanna River over the next 24 hours. Rapid rises in rivers and streams leading to flooding. If you live in an area that is prone to ice jam flooding, be prepared to take quick action in the event of an ice jam flood. Keep an eye on area waterways and be alert for ice jam formation and potential flooding. Review flood safety and preparedness information at weather.gov/flood. A clear and cold overnight is in store as high pressure.